What is your primary thrust of the organization?
Our goal is to tell and instruct individuals how to think in Spanish. It's a revolutionary and a very unique concept that is extremely effective.
And so you teach Spanish-speaking classes?
Yes, sir.
All right, so people want to learn Spanish, and you're also an advocacy group for issues that are important to this community.
Exactly.
All right, tell us where you're located and phone number, address, and all of that information.
Okay, we are 2705 Church Street, Newport. Telephone number is 404-797-6097, or email address, which would be www.nblcuunitedstates.org.
Talk a little bit about Spanish-speaking areas in the Americas. Because when you think about Spanish people, in their mind go to Spain. They don't think about the Caribbean, West Indies, and some of the other places where Spanish is the indigenous language of the people.
All of those mentioned are accurate. But if you look at the Latin American concept in terms of communication and purpose,